I mean, what kind of party only has rye bread? Dark rye bread, light rye bread, pumpernickel's rye bread.
Tom, excuse me. Tom, I want you to meet a client of ours from the East Coast. Tom, this is Leonard Frost.
Hi, Leonard. Pleased to meet you.
Pleasure's all mine. Heard a lot about you, Tom.
Hopefully all good.
I knew you guys were going to hit it off. Oh, Tom, I'm freshening that up for you. By the way, Leonard's into cross-country skiing as well.
Oh.
Yeah.
So you're into cross-country skiing too, huh? I haven't done much skiing this winter, but any chance I get, I'm out there. So where do you normally ski?
So how are you guys getting along?
Great. Tom here just opened up, told me he was a virgin until he was 26.
Wow. I gotta go think.
But why did you tell him I said that? I never said that. What the hell is wrong with you?
Tom, I've had some time to think, and I want you to know you're okay with me.
Oh, then you'll be pleased to know Tom just opened up and told me that he's a bedwetter.
Well, that's not true. I never said that.
Excuse me, everyone. I'd like to make an announcement. Tom here just opened up to me and told me that he's a bedwetter.
Oh.
Yeah, I know. But I've had some time to think, and I've decided that we should give him our love and support. Come on, give it up.
Hey, I'm a bedwetter, too.
Wow. I guess it's true what they say. The whole sales department are bedwetters. Thanks for helping them admit it, Tom.
Well, I... Thanks.
Oh, and Tom's a member of a satanic cult and has participated in human sacrifices.
What?
Well, you know all the guys upstairs are into Satanism as well, don't you, Tom?
Oh, my God.
Tom, why don't you join us at the country club this weekend?
The country club?
Yeah, we're going to play a quick 9 holes of golf, and then we're going to sacrifice Jenkins. You know, I think you're on your way up, Tom.
Look, I gotta admit, at first I didn't know what you were up to, but I guess I should thank you. Thank you. No! Why did he hit me in the... Hey, $50! Strange guy, but I like him.